What do you think that is? That's obviously a black cat. Duh. Say, Sam, I'm kinda bored today. Hey, can I show you something?
Sure, why not?
Okay, follow me over here.
Okay then.
You see this tape right here? I got it in the mail today.
Oh wow, good for you.
Yeah, I know. I think I'm gonna take it out and put it in the VCR so we can watch it. What does that translate to?
It means, don't put that tape in the VCR. There's a Paramount Feature Presentation logo on it, and it's very scary.
Scary? Oh, how could that be scary?
Trust me on this, dude. Trust me.
I mean, last time, I kinda didn't trust you, but... Okay then, but I'll still put this in the VCR.
No!
No sign of damage at all. I think we are good. Nothing in here. Alright, put that tape in the VCR. I'm so excited! I fast-forwarded through the previous because they take too much time.
Whatever.
This isn't so bad. It's gonna get worse!
Feature presentation.
See? That's why I told you it was scary. Hey, you know what? You enough with you and your stupid games. I'm shutting this off. I told you it was scary. What in God's green earth did you not? Why did you not trust me?
I trust you.
Well, now you know to trust me. You're right. I should have trusted you the whole time. Stupid election movie. I don't want you anymore. Hey, don't kick it. You got it in the mail today, remember? You could still watch it past that part. I mean, you're right. Okay, I'll watch it past that scary part. I promise not to watch any more of that scary part again. Say, it's been a week since that incident, but look, I was rummaging through my tapes, and I found this. SpongeBob SquarePants Sea Story. I think I'll watch it to the whole thing. How thick can you get?
What are you talking about?
That has another Paramount Television or feature presentation logo on it, you numbnut.
Yeah, but that was normal the first time. How bad can this one be?
Just like last time, I fast-forwarded through the promos, because otherwise it'd take too much time. Okay then, but like you just said, how bad can this be? We'll find out!
And now we're pleased to bring you our feature presentation.
Okay, I didn't know, right? I never watched the whole tape. This is the first time I watched it. Oh yeah, like that's an excuse. Can't believe we found another goddamn damaged tape. I mean, that 90th anniversary variant did look really cool. It would have been much better if it wasn't for that darn damage.
Ugh! If we come across another damaged tape, I swear to God, I will smash it.
Is something wrong with you, dude? Nothing's wrong.
Yeah, I see how it is. So you want to watch another Paramount Television presentation tape?